The woman who hit and killed a 10-year-old, a Fort Pierce girl, as she tried to board her school bus, will now spend 12 years behind bars. Ariana Colon, she was sentenced today after her conviction back in January for the 2021 crash. The little girl, Yesenia Rodriguez-Gonzalez, was crossing the street when she was hit and killed.